Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to convert text to a number in Microsoft Excel. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. Have you ever been in this situation where you think the entries that you have are numbers inside of Excel, but it turns out when you try to do math on them that they are not? Well, for some operations, it's necessary to get a cell that looks like a number into an actual number format before it can be very useful. So there are several ways to go about doing this. One way is if I click on A1, I can see that I get an error message right here because I get a yellow triangle with an exclamation point inside. If I click this drop-down box, I can see that this is a number being stored as text, and I can convert this to a number by just clicking this option here. And that flag goes away when I do that. But you can see that this is a tedious process to have to click on every single one of these and go to convert to number. One quick way I can tell if I'm looking at a number being stored as text versus a number being formatted as a number is the alignment of the number inside the cell. If the number is aligned to the left of the cell, that means it is text. But if a number is aligned to the right side of the cell, that means it's a number. Let me show you what I mean here. I'm going to expand this column and just type My Excel Online and hit enter. I can see that my cell is left justified. If I go over here into column H and I just go 1, 2, 3, I can see that my numbers are automatically right justified. I can also click in this cell and type this function, equals is number with a left parenthesis. And if I click on the 3 right here in A3 and hit enter, I can see that I'm being returned with a false. But if I click up here in D1 and I type equals is number with a left parenthesis and click on A1 and hit enter, I can see that I'm being returned with a true. So Excel knows which ones are formatted as numbers versus which ones are not.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
If I were to highlight this column and click this drop-down box and go right to number, I can see that my numbers are still left aligned. Excel is still seeing these as text. So there are several ways around this, and I would just like to show you one of them. If I were to click in cell B1, I can type equals this cell times 1 and hit enter. And I can see that I'm being returned with a 1. But if I click in B1 and I double click this dot on the bottom right hand corner of my selected cell, I can copy this formula all the way down. And by multiplying by a 1, Excel will take what it sees as text and it will multiply that text by 1 and turn it into an actual number. So if I were to go to C1 and type equal is number with a left parenthesis and click in cell B1 and hit enter, I can see that I'm being returned with a true. But if I select C1, double click on this dot right here to the bottom, I can see that Excel has formatted all of these new cells as a number. So that's one way that you can take a number formatted as text inside of Excel and turn it into a number inside of Excel. We have a few other ways that you can do this on our blog, and I'm going to include that link in the description below if you would like to go there and learn some more ways to convert text to number inside of Microsoft Excel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.